Hi guys, welcome back to the channel again. So today we're having another video and the title is 99 Beautiful Names Spoken Words by Buman Muhammad. But before anything else, if you are new to my YouTube channel, don't forget to subscribe, hit likes, and click the bell so that you will notify on my next upload. So this one is a requested video, so I'm excited. So let's jump into the video.
Anyone can count the seeds in an apple, but only one can count all the apples in a seed. Before the creations of the heaven and the universe, there was only one, Allah, Rabbil Alameen, Al-Wahid, who made the sun and planted the stars like trees, Al-Ahad, the unique one, with no need of slumber or sleep. Al-Khaliq created you like kun fayakun, from the womb to the tomb. Al-Raqib is always watching you. Al-Musawwir fashioned thee and gave you all your faculties. All praise be to Al-Hamid, to he that is perfect and complete. And glory be to Al-Majid, majestically honorable indeed. And why would he need money when he is Al-Ghani? Al-Razzaq fulfills the needs of even the birds and the bees, while Al-Wahhab bestows his bounties out of love and mercy. And you could try and count all his blessings, but he is Al-Azim, cause Al-Malik is the only king with servants he doesn't need. Al-Hayy is alive, and Al-Qayyum will never die. Al-A'la, beyond the skies, and Al-Hakim, the most wise, no lies. But why would they try to prescribe a summit, a sun, when my Lord has 99 names and Jesus ain't one? Al-Hakim is the judge, a Sayyid, master above, waging war against Al-Aziz. It's like spitting at the sun. Allah is Al-Jameel and loves that which is Al-Jamal. And why would you have fear when Al-Wali is by your side? The most gentle Al-Rafiq has the firmness of Al-Mateen. Musa spoke to Al-Sami' but couldn't see. Al-Basir, Al-Awwal was the first, and Al-Akhir is the last. Al-Alim knows the present and the future and the past. Al-Wasi' encompasses all and knows what benefits and harms. Al-Shafi heals the sick, and Al-Muhsin gives good to all. Al-Mubin guides to this deen, making the truth clear and clean. Al-Mu'min can provide security in ways you've never seen. Al-Qadir does what he pleases and is capable of all things. And he who kneels before Al-Mutakabbir can stand up to anything. Victory comes from Al-Nasir, so I give thanks to Al-Shakur. Put my trust in Al-Wakil, say my love for Al-Wadud. Ya Ghafur, Ya Ghafar, forgive me, for you are Al-Afu. Al-Tawwab, we turn to you, cause you are Al-Quddus. Ya Salam, it is my dream to see you. Ya Kareem, Ya Fatah, open the highest gates of Jannah for me. Ameen. Al-Mujib hears my prayers even when I can't find the words to say them. And Al-Qawi gives me the strength to live a life of dedication to a Shahid, being a witness over this entire nation. Al-Hafiz, protect this Ummah from all the fitna and temptation. Al-Qarib is closer to ourselves than our blood in circulation. Al-Latif shows us kindness, but most of mankind is ungrateful. Till Al-Hasib takes account on the day that we'll be standing naked. Where are their gods? Al-Jabbar will ask all of his creation, for he is Al-Qahar, while the rest are simply imitations. Al-Haq, the only truth, on the day that our souls will become awakened. So repent before Al-Warith inherits all that you've accumulated. Al-Halim is patient with us, although we have disobeyed him. Goodness from Al-Tayyib, and Al-Muhaymin makes observations of prostrations to Al-Zahir, manifesting through his creations. Al-Akbar Akram made us Muslims, so let us show appreciation, for he is Al-Jawad as revealed in his revelations. For those of contemplation, Al-Kabir must be the greatest, cause knowing Al-Manan is the only key to our salvation. The proof is Ar-Ra'uf, but it's true that their hearts are blinded, and this is just a reminder for those who love to be reminded of the most beautiful names and attributes that you will ever see, like the mercy of Ar-Rahman and the compassion of Ar-Rahim.
Wow. That was beautiful spoken words. Wow. So guys, thank you so much for watching until the end. That was beautiful. I love it. So thank you so much, and stay safe, stay home, and everything will be okay. Bye, everybody.